All right, judges, this is heat number 694, our Open Amateur International Latin Championship. Six couples were recalled. Let's introduce them to you, starting with couple number 327, Joan Larn and Christina Gulikova. Couple number 327, Joan Lamb and Christina Gulikova from Canada. Thank you. Our next finalist, also from Canada, couple number 329, Alon Gillen and Anastasia Krutneva. Couple number 329, Alon Gillen and Anastasia Krutneva. Thank you. Our next finalist, also from Canada, couple number 354, Vladislav Vodanov and Morgana Duchenko. Number 354, Vladislav Vodanov and Morgana Duchenko. Thank you. Your next finalist, couple number 355, Sean Reutman and Bria Komalang. Couple number 355, Sean Reutman and Bria Komalang from Canada. Thank you. And your next finalist, also from Canada, couple number 368, Alexei Sturali and Anka Owala Florescu. Couple number 368, Alexei Sturali and Anka Walafreski. Thank you. And rounding out this final, couple number 382, Kirill Kalush and Nino Denolabzi. from California. Couple number 382, Kirill Kalush and Nino Galalazzi. Thank you. And at this time, we're going to invite all of our finalists back into the dance floor. And ladies and gentlemen, we had one other couple that did get recalled into this final. Unfortunately, they had to withdraw due to injury, but we would like to recognize couple number 330, Anton and Antoinette. Sorry we couldn't see you in this final. Thank you. Thank you, dancers. It's time for your final. Here we go. Your first dance, the cha-cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Let's hear it for these fantastic dancers, ladies and gentlemen. Do you have a favorite couple out there? Let's hear it. What number do you like? Remember, the longer you clap and cheer for them, the longer break they get in between dances. They really appreciate that extra breath. Let them know you're out there. All right, couples, it's time for your second dance. We'd like to see your samba.
Dig this, because This is the Bossa Nova. But it's not really a Bossa Nova, but we got a thing that's based on a kind of Latin rhythm known as the Bossa Nova.
Very nice dancing couples, thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, I do have to make the announcement that the use of private video recording devices and cameras is not allowed. We have professional videographers and photographers in the room, so we ask kindly that you put your cameras away. Thank you. All right, couples. Find yourself a good place to begin your third dance. And it is, of course, the rumba. Music, please. That rumba. I think you can do better than that. Come on, let's make some noise for these dancers. There we go. And I'll let them know that you appreciate their efforts here tonight. They're doing a great job out there. Ladies and gentlemen, in this final, we have five couples joining us from Canada. Let's hear it for them. Thanks for coming on down. And one couple representing California. All right, couples, take your places now for your fourth dance. The dance is Paso Doble. Music, please.
Thank you.
and the Paso Doble. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's take a moment once again to introduce these couples to you. In this final, you are watching couple number 327, Jane Lamb and Christina Kulikova. Couple number 329, Alon Gillen and Anastasia Trudneva. Couple number 354, Vladislav Boranov and Morgano Dubchenko. Couple number 355, Sean Reutman and Priya Kamalan. Couple number 368, Alexei Sturali and Anka Ola Florescu. And couple number 382, Kirill Galush and Lino Danilazzi. Who's your favorite couple, ladies and gentlemen? All right, couples. That's as big of a rest as you're gonna get. I hope you've saved some energy for your last dance. Here it is, your last chance, your fifth and final dance, the Jive. Your final of the Open Amateur International Latin Championship. Thank you, dancers. And thank you, judges.
Here we are with Open Amateur finalists, Alon and Anastasia, who danced a beautiful final. Guys, you guys are from Canada. How do you handle the long trip to compete?
Well, we're very used to it. We travel very often from America to Europe. It's quite simple for us, actually.
Yeah, we've been doing this since we were kids, so it's for us, it's normal. Very good. Excellent job. Well done, and good luck.
Thank you. Number 368, Alexei Sturali and Anka Uala Florescu. And in fifth position, couple number 355, Sean Reutman and Bria Kamalan. And in fourth position, couple number 354, Vladislav Badanov and Morgano Dubchenko. In third position, placing third in all dances, couple number 327, Joan Lamb and Christina Kulikova. Ladies and gentlemen, your runners up. placing second in all dances. Couple number 382, Kirill Kulish and Nino Ganeladze. And your winners of the Open Amateur International Latin Championship, placing first in all dances, couple number 329, Alan Gillen and Anastasia Trutneva. And let's hear it for one more time, ladies and gentlemen, your finalists. Congratulations to all of you. You did a great job. Our Open Amateur Latin competitors, thank you. And thank you, Igor and Arena.